The North Kivu province has seen more than 300 confirmed cases of the deadly Ebola virus. It's a challenging area given how transient the large population is and people's general distrust of healthcare workers. All of those issues are compounded by two armed groups, the Allied Democratic Forces, or ADF, in and around Beni, and the Maimai groups in Butembo. Via teleconference from Geneva, World Health Organization Emergency Response Chief Peter Salama warned of the ADF.
It's extremely difficult to understand in such an opaque organization actually their motives. Because without an understanding of the motives, it's very hard to work out where your leverage points are.
But more alarming, Salama told global health experts in Washington, the Ebola virus is actually being spread by transmission in health centers.
What we believe has happened in Beni is that unbeknownst to the traditional healers, suspected Ebola cases have come in, have been misdiagnosed with malaria, children and women particularly, who are then exposed to the undiagnosed Ebola case and then go back to their homes and locations strewn out all over Beni.
Mitchell Wolf is CDC's acting director of the Washington office.
It looks like there's going to be a continuing outbreak, at least for a number of months, and we need to focus on trying to prevent it from spreading as much as possible. We need to work on contact tracing and finding all the contacts and getting them vaccinated and isolated, and then safe and dignified burials, and that's the best way to stop the epidemic.
Jerry Martin served as a Peace Corps volunteer in Butembo over 40 years ago. He notes that while civil unrest is complicating the situation, more emphasis should be placed on prevention when it comes to the deadly hemorrhagic fever.
One of the things I think that they're missing is the sense that this conflict is something that has been going on for 20 years. The disease threat has been going on for over 40 years. In fact, Ebola first broke out in Congo in 1976. So what's missing is preparation and preparedness in advance of this kind of an outbreak.
The Democratic Republic of Congo has had 10 Ebola outbreaks since the virus was discovered. This latest epidemic ranks as the third worst in the history of the continent. Mariama Diallo, VOA News.